नमस्ते एवरी वन, ऑल ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। कैसे हैं आप लोग? देखिए, लास्ट क्लास में हमने सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी पढ़ी थी, सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ बिजनेस। तो आज हम पढ़ेंगे मीनिंग एंड डेफिनेशन ऑफ सोशल ऑडिट। सोशल ऑडिट क्या होता है? ओके, तो देखिए क्या बोला गया है। डिफरेंट पीपल हैव इंटरप्रेटेड द एक्सप्रेशन सोशल ऑडिट डिफरेंटली। टू सम ऑथर्स it means the public disclosure of a company's social performance. To others, it means internal evaluation of a company's social responsibility performance. Some authors think a social audit is comprehensive evaluation of a pay of company discharges all its responsibility to its stakeholders, customers, employees, and the wider community. Thus, there is a total disagreement among the scholars as to extract meaning and the components of this novel concept. However, we shall give a brief account and the opinion of our expert as follows. So, dekhiye, a social audit is an idea whose time has come, but which is not ready to take in over drawing board and put to work. This definition is very vague and does not describe what social audit really means. So, what is the definition? Then the definition of Boveni: a commitment to systematic assessment of reporting on some meaningful, definable domain of a company activities that have a social impact. This definition is worth mentioning. The definition highlights the various aspects of social audit. What are these aspects? Principal objective of social audit are the principal objective according to Goyder are as follows: the extension, development and improvement of the company's business and building up its financial independence. The second one is the payment of a fair and regular dividend to the shareholders. Third one is the payment of fair wages under the best possible conditions to the worker. And the last one, the reduction prices to the consumers. Now, secondary objective of social audit are what? Provision of bonus to the workers, assist in promoting the amenities of the locality. Next one is assets in developing the industry in which the firm is a member. Next one, promote education, research and development in the technique of the industry. So these are the secondary objective of social audit. Okay, so from these objectives we can infer the social audit is really an exhibition of principle of public disclosure of which corporation of are subject. Okay, now what is the need of social audit? Each business enterprise is not only connected with internal public but immediately connected with external public also. The modern corporations are more powerful and commanded huge resources. This power should not be indifferently, irresponsibly or in an anti-social way. Its activities can create much impact on the society. As such, its impact over society cannot be ignored or taken lightly. Its behavior not only affects the society but also creates problems to the government. The social audit has become the need of the day. That is the matter, not an ambition, Professor Galbraith says, but of the necessity. So I hope you have understood all these things. What is the social audit? What does that mean? And what is the need of social audit? So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment section. In live session, I will clarify your all doubts. This session was powered by Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Digital 2.0, and I was Deepak Gangwas and Professor Jyoti Vidyapeeth University. Thank you very much.